Hi, welcome to Narayana Live Classes. Yeah, today we are going to discuss Excitement Assignment 33 in Nature of Matter 6th class. Yes, first one. Yeah, which of the following is a non-metal? Okay, already we discussed what are the metals. Okay, and what are the non-metals examples, right? Yes. Okay, yeah, if you classify metals and non-metals, then you can easily identify which is a non-metal. Yeah, first one, iron. Yeah, iron is an example for metal. Why? Because we discussed the iron under metals example. Next, calcium. Yeah, it is a metal. And nitrogen, it is a non-metal. And aluminium, it is a metal. Okay. Yeah, from this, a non-metal is nitrogen. Okay. Next, we will go for next question. Next, the atomicity of sulfur is. Okay. The atomicity of sulfur. Yeah, what is atomicity? Okay. Yeah, what is atomicity? Atomicity means the number of atoms present in a molecule. Yeah, it is called as atomicity. Yeah, sulfur atomicity. Yeah, it is 8. It exists as acid. Now, what is atomicity? The number of atoms present in a molecule. Yeah, it is called as atomicity. Now, atomicity of sulfur is 8. Okay. Next question. Yes, helium, neon, argon, krypton, xenon, radon are known as. Okay, yeah, these are called as. Okay, these are called as 8th group elements. Okay, 8A group elements or 0 group elements or rare gases. Okay, rare gases. Or inert gases or trace elements. Okay, yeah, these are called as like this. Yeah, hence why? Because they are present in a trace elements, small amounts. Yeah, rare gases, these are called as rare gases. And inert gases means they do not react with any other. Hence, yeah, from these, yeah, we can easily identify which one is correct, all the above from the given options, right? Next one, fourth question. Yes, which of the following is a noble gas? Okay, yes, 8th group elements already we discussed now. Yeah, these are also called as noble gases or inert gases, okay, or trace elements or zero group elements. Yeah, previously we discussed, right? Yeah, from this, yeah, we can call these 8th group elements as noble gases. In the previous question, we observed the noble gases are helium, neon, argon, krypton, xenon, radon. Okay, yeah, these are called as noble gases are 0 group elements, are trace elements, are 8th group elements. Yeah, from this identify, yes, hydrogen, lithium, oxygen. Yeah, helium is noble gas. Okay, yeah, it is the correct answer. Okay, now next question. Yeah, which of the following is atomicity? Already we discussed that the sulfur atomicity. Yeah, we discussed that sulfur as atom 8. Okay, yeah, like this. Yeah, what is atomicity? Yeah, atomicity means the number of atoms present in a molecule. Right? If you observe this, yeah, which one is a diatomic? Diatomic means, di means you have two, it exists as a two atoms in a molecule. Yeah, for this example, yeah, it is, yeah, O2. Okay, yes, atomicity is 2. Yeah, hence the correct answer is oxygen. Okay, now, right. Okay, thank you everyone.